Hi.
Hi.
Hello. Welcome back to another exciting episode of Ben Juice, your host, Ben Juice. You can just call me Ben.
I'm Butt Lord.
And Butt Lord.
What were we doing?
Well, which one was it?
Oh, we have to do the Western stuff too. Don't feel like it because I'm lazy.
We'll do that next time.
All right, we have to finish the Maction Incident. Ooh, am I Chris or Jill?
You were Jill, and I was Chris. I mean, it doesn't matter either way. They're both awesome-ass characters. But, personally, I like Chris.
I like Rebecca. Not Rebecca. Claire.
Oh, if we were doing other characters, then, like, mine would definitely be Leon. Like, hands down.
Claire is my nigga.
Leon, man. I love him.
And I like Shepard, too.
Shepard was awesome.
But, yeah. Whenever Claire shows up, I'm just like, yes!
Again, I wish they bring back I wish they bring back, Billy and Rebecca.
I would not say more Billy.
Right? Just like, for them to come back and see. Like, that would be just interesting to see.
I think I burned the top of my roof of my mouth earlier on something hot. Because eating strawberries was kind of painful.
After fighting off an army of monsters, Chris and Jill stumbled upon a hidden underground research facility. There was no doubt that Wesker was here. The two carefully descended down into the darkness, not knowing what lurked below. Ooh, spooky, scary. Going down here. Okay, I forgot how to play.
Oh.
No.
See, look.
What?
You see how we can move around like that?
Yeah. Oh, that's what that does. Oh. Well, what we did for trying to go for headshots. I saw it flash and I panicked.
I was ready. Pop that motherfucking head like a grape.
Pop! 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 Yeah.
We can use this to, like,
just kind of like move around. Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do that when it looks like we're about to.
Because I can't do it. You can't give me that, and like we both control it, because I will fuck us up.
I'll do it. Don't worry about it. Cause I've seen some people play with like both Wiimotes and whatnot.
That's interesting.
I can't divide my attention like that. Okay.
That's okay.
Oh, wait,
I'm still trying to remember the buttons, but I think I got...
Okay. Oh, shit. We need to pick that up.
What?
No, I was pausing it. B is to shoot. Hold A. Press B to throw a grenade.
Yeah, I got that.
And hold A
to do the knife. Uh-huh. All right. I got the basic one down. Okay.
Aha!
Okay, I got scared. I was like, you ready to grab it? You know he's going to get up.
I'm ready. Popping the head like fucking grapes.
Some delicious ass grapes. So nice and juicy.
Grenade!
Ah!
Take this!
It's one of them.
Is this where everyone else is?
I'm sure of it. Let's hurry.
Thank you.
those out.
There must be a switch.
This is where they control the power.
Let's get it up and running. Now the elevator should work.
This is where they control the power.
Let's get it up and running. Now the elevator should work.
Chris, you make me proud.
Wesker?
Tonight was an excellent night for collecting data on Umbrella's biological weaponry and its performance against trained flesh and blood combatants.
You set the team up?
Excellent deduction, Jill. That was Umbrella's intention anyway. However, I don't need them anymore. The ultimate life form, Tyrants. It's beautiful.
Emergency. The self-destruct system has been activated.
How could they keep something like that here?
I can't believe it. All of this was his doing.
No time to worry about that now. We have to take this thing down. Wesker.
A self-destruct device. We better get out of here now. Rebecca, we're getting out of here.
All right. But the team...
We have to save that for later. Let's get moving. This way. We can radio Brad for help.
Thank you. What the? Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it?
It was near daybreak on July 25th when the incident at the Mansfield.